Yeah, our shift is not done, okay? We still need the emergency delivery to be here soon.
This catering gig is tough. I never thought
of it. Come on. It pays well. Your food has been eaten by more famous people tonight than in any other restaurant you can dream of, so.
Wow. Okay, you like catering. I get it.
Table 7 are short.
Jeez.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov.
Yes?
Oh, that.
Yes. I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite, apparently. The palace owner, Mr. Laren, left us the recipe, but I...
I'm gonna copy it out and play it.
Can I get the check?
Nah, just kidding, man. Love it? No, love it? Oh, that's perfect. Okay, now if you could oh, yes, you read my mind, Helmut. Okay. Oh, outstanding.
wish I had that jaw.
Hey, stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room as us. Helmut Krueger's been my role model since...
Can I get a skimmed milk soy latte?
Dahlia, Helmut. Waiters will be...
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm. That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
So are you like the maitre d'?
I need to,
anything stronger than wine here?
Just in the men's room.
Oh, yeah.
I think I might be coming down with something. I'm afraid.
Figures. Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
We're on location. Out.
I will apologize if you feel offended, but I don't think you're being...
so badly. What do you think? Should we do it?
What are you saying?
No. That's the way.
But it's hot couture, okay? We might as well just go and rob a bank. Just that such movie.
It's not just haute couture. It's haute couture that's been worn by Madison Lang. It's touched her skin. It is blessed.
You need to get some help.
Yeah, whatever. Go away to pay for something.
Excuse me.
Sir. Central, this is me. Something's going down. I'm having a look. Hey!
Psycho!
Thank you.
Welcome to Paris, Al-Ghazali.
Oh, Miss Margolis.
What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this, this book about the past.
You're in. Good work. So this is the Auction of Secrets.
The bidding has closed. Next on the list is a real treat. A brewing conflict.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Take your time, ladies and gentlemen. Your Excellency, Sheikh Al-Ghazali. Miss Margolis invites you to join her in her office. The bidding
has closed. Well, they say that money makes people go blind. If that is true, you pick the perfect disguise.
Japan.
Everything in order, Your Highness.
Sheikh Salman Al-Ghazali, heir to one of the largest fortunes in Arabia. And yet you bother to dabble in politics. Very commendable.
You had something to show me?
Oh, I do indeed. My organization has serendipitously acquired a list of names. British MI6 agents working in your very backyard.
A knock list?
Now, I normally don't like to play favorites, but I do like to see my merchandise put to good use. And I think I know a perfect match when I see one. So how about it? Interested?
I'm interested.
Excellent. It's off the table then. We shall settle the details tomorrow. A pleasure doing business with you, Your Excellency. Is that?
We're hit! Package is leaking! Apply pressure to that wound!
Where'd that guy go? Did we lose him?
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.